the airports of different countries. So there are many of our team members who will be helping us to visit these countries. So let me show you the members of our team. Okay. Yes. So now I'll take you through the team members. So this PPT will tell you about all the team members that will joining us and taking you to all the countries. So the team members, there are 21 team members that we have. First we have is Grishma Vijay. She is the head of human resource at Air Cruise Private Limited. Then we have Dr. Julie Pratibha Singh. She is the admission officer. Next we have Dr. Pallavi Joshi Kapuria. She is the author certified MBTI practitioner, PhD, UGC, NET. Next we have Vandika Lama. She is the co-founder of Alpha Jungle Retreat, she is the ex-Jet Airways employee from Delhi. Then we have Saloni Tyagi. She is COM and legal advisor of Indian Institute of Air Hostess and Hospitality Management. Next we have Ricky Mishra. She is a lecturer, a writer, a researcher and a marketer. Next we have Mansi Jain. Then we also have Manveer Kaur. She is an aerospace engineer and also the business development manager at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Next we have Anjana Mahawar. She is manager HR. Next we have Roshni Maji. Then we have Afreen Islam. She is also the manager at marketing in Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Then we have Sonal Sharma. Next we have Donia Elizabeth. She is from IIM Sambalpur and she is the marketing manager at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Then Shruti Priya. I'm also from IIM Sambalpur and I'm the manager HR and Air Cruise. Next we have Bhavna Agarwal. She is the fintech manager at Air Cruise Aviation. Then we have Jaya Barne. Then we have Tarika Parate. Then we have Akansha Sharma in our team. Next our team member is Aditi Tiwari and Anshika Motwani. Then Rashleen Kaur is also our team member. Then the last but not the least, our team member is Indrani Roy. This is all about our team members that will be joining us and helping us to visit all the countries. Next, let me introduce everyone to all the guests that will be joining us during our journey to 30 countries. So let's welcome our guests. And these are the guests that will be joining us. This is Kashvi Bali. Then we have Abir Srivastav. Then Idhika Vaibhav. Kiona Dalal. Kiona will also be our co-host for today. So thank you, Kiona, for joining us. Then we have Aditya Sandeep Prabhu. Then we have Yug Ankit Shinde. Then we have Ivanchika Vaibhav. Nanika Soini. Nikit. Archit. Alikesha, Ariman, Kevisha, Tushani, Anan, Hiral, Arav, Rishan, Arshita, Sudarshana, Nisha Joshi, Janvi, Darsh, Sohini Ganguly, Ravya, Abhiruchi Srivastav, Yojit Srivastava, Prakhar, Dristi. So these are all the guests that we have. If anyone is missing in this list, please let us know. We will add you in the list. And I hope the names I have mentioned and all the guest list, from all the guest list, everyone is present here. So let us now go forward to the countries we will be visiting in our 30-day tour. So over to you, Manveer. She will be telling you about all the countries we will be visiting.
Okay. Hello guest, this is Manbir Kaur and I will be telling you about all the countries we are going to visit. So we are going to visit 30 countries. So I am just going to share my screen. I hope my screen is visible to everyone. Okay, so I welcome you to the event that is airports, amusement park, and the zoo tour. So here's the list of top 30 countries that we are going to visit, and we will begin our journey with Australia. Then we will move to Austria, Bangladesh, Belgium, Botswana, Canada, China, Egypt, France, Germany, Italy, Kenya, Libya, Madagascar, Mexico, Morocco. New Zealand. Nigeria. Poland. Saudi Arabia. Singapore. South Africa. Sri Lanka. Sweden.
South Korea, UK, USA.
Of the top 30 countries that we are going to visit. So are you all excited for this tour?
Yes, ma'am.
That's really great to know. So fasten your seatbelts as we are going to visit these places soon. So once we get started with the tour, so today we are going to visit the India's airports, zoos and amusement parks. So we will start with the country that is India, that is our nation. Okay, so over to you, Bhavna. She will be leading you to the today's country, that is India.
Today is our first day of airport amusement park and zoo tour. As you all know, we are going to start with India, our own nation. So I hope you all are super excited for the journey. So let's start. First, we are going to visit airports of India. The first is Indira Gandhi International Airport, New Delhi. The Delhi airport has an annual passenger capacity of over 40 million passengers. It has the sixth largest terminal in the world and score high for on-time performance. The next one is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, Mumbai. This airport is one of the best in class international airports in India. This airport has 5 operating terminals, cater to 42 million passengers, and has a record high of 969 takeoffs and landing in a single day. The next airport we have, Chennai International Airport, Chennai. This airport begins one of the main gateway for travelers to South India. This airport sees around 18 million passengers in a year. The next and the last airport we have, Cochin International Airport, Kochi. Cochin Airport is the first airport in the world to run completely on the solar energy. It is the fourth largest airport in India and biggest one in Kerala, which catering to 65% of travelers. The airport handles over 10 million of passengers annually and hand over 230 passengers movement per day. Now we are done with our airport visit. Now we are going to start the amusement park visit. Are you all excited?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yep.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So our first amusement park is Adlabs Imagica. India's big budget high-tech Adlabs Imagica opened in 2013, modeled on Universal Studios. It has more than 30 themed rides and 8 themed restaurants. It is located halfway between Mumbai and Pune, just off the Mumbai-Pune expressway. The next one is Kingdom of Dreams. Kingdom of Dreams opened in 2010. It encompasses both Indian culture and performing arts. The highlight is Culture Gully and elaborate art and crafts, complete with street performers. It is like an air-conditioned version of Delhi Heart. It is located near IFFCO Chowk Metro Station, Sector 29, Gurgaon, Haryana. The next one is Wonderla, Bangalore. The park in Bangalore has over 50 rides. 12 rides are water-based, 13 rides are specially for small children, and 10 are high thrill. If you love getting wet, don't miss the Rain Disco. An indoor dance floor with a laser light and drain system that provides shower of warm water. It is located near Bangalore on the Bangalore-Mysore Highway. The next one is Wonderla Kochi, formerly known as Vegaland. Lush and tropical Wonderla Kochi is set into the side of hill and is popular with families. It has around 40 rides and attractions classified into 4 types: family, water, kiddies, and hair rising. It is located in Palikara near Kochi in Kerala. The next one is Della Adventures Park. If you are into adventure more than amusement, you will be able to enjoy an outstanding range of activities at Della Adventures Park. There are more than 50 to choose from, including paintball, ATV rides, dirt bikes, boogie rides, flying fox, shooting, archery, rock climbing, horse riding, and even cow milking. It is located at Nulavla between Mumbai and Pune in Maharashtra. The next one is Astralworld and Water Kingdom. Astralworld, established in 1989, was one of the first and the largest amusement park in India. There are more than 70 rides, a Water Kingdom water park.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Even I went to Astralworld when I was 3 or 4 years.
Great. So, there are more than 70 rides, a Water Kingdom water park, bowling alley, ice skating ring.
No, I went to Water Kingdom also, I think. At Astralworld, I went at the water park.
So you enjoyed it?
Yes.
Great. There are more than 70 rides, a Water Kingdom water park, bowling alley, ice skating ring, and a quadron dance floor. It is located at Goroi in the outer northwest suburbs of Mumbai. So here, we end with our amusement park tour. Now, we are going to start with the zoo tour. Our first zoo which we're going to visit is Lucknow Zoo. Lucknow Zoo is also known as the Nawab Wazid Ali Shah Pirani Udyan, and is quite popular amongst animal lovers and wildlife enthusiasts. Some of the animals and birds that you will find here are Royal Bengal tiger, white tiger, lion, wolf, great pied hornbill, golden pheasant, and silver pheasant. It is located at Lucknow. Next zoo is Gopalpur Zoo Natural Habitat. It offers an amazing insight into the natural habitat of animal localized to the region, while also offering magnificent view and one of the kind experience. Here you can see animals such as Himalayan black bear, Asiatic lion, red fox, and more such animals. It is located at Kangra, Himachal Pradesh. The next zoo we have Nandankanan Zoological Park. This is the very large zoological park that lets you adopt an animal of your choice. Enjoy the view of exotic animals and endangered species inside the zoo: panther, macaw, python, tigers, sloth bears, and many more animals and birds can be viewed inside the zoo. It is located at Bhubaneswar, Odisha. The next zoo we have, Alipur Zoo Encircling Natural Habitat. You can click picture of zebra, deers, antelopes, lorikeets, orchids, emus, and many more birds and animals. Experience the wild sight away from the noise of city and stay close to natural exploring. Various zone of the zoo. There are many attractions inside the zoo, such as the elephant house, panther house, aquarium, and separate children's zoo. It is located in Kolkata. Please stop annotating. Alignar Anna Zoological Park. The zoo play a role of host of 138 species of animals, some of which are Himalayan brown bear, lion, tiger, elephant, and more. Alignar Anna Zoological Park, the largest zoo in India, also offer animal rides, elephant ride, education center, and mini Jurassic Park. It is located in Chennai. Here we end with our zoo visit. Now, just a minute, I have a small video for you all.
Ma'am, you haven't shared the sound. You're going to need to go back, ma'am. There's a small box, ma'am. Share sound. You just click there, ma'am, and it'll happen.
Yes.
Is it audible now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Family from Ghana, your destination. Must be midtime, yeah, urdja.
बिल्कुल नहीं लग रहा कि मैं यहाँ पे हूँ। वाह, कितना ऊपर गया ना।
Yes, so that was the video of the amusement park Imagica. So how did you find this video?
It was
nice. Where is this national park?
Amazing.
Yes,
amazing.
Where is this amusement park?
It's in Mumbai.
And I was really amazed to watch the view of the place. And similarly, we are going to different countries' amusement parks. So isn't it so excited? So can anybody tell me, like, have anybody have visited any kind of amusement park nearby to their places or in their picnic? If you have ever visited any zoo?
Yes.
Yes, I have visited
Jaipur. Great. So tell us with your name. First your name and then the place you visited. Okay. Anybody has traveled on aircraft?
What, ma'am?
Ma'am, I went to SL World.
Oh, great. Yes, Kiona, you told us already.
And even I went to 2-3 water parks, not one water park.
I have gone to Bannerghatta Zoo.
Okay, so anybody have traveled in aircraft?
Yeah,
that is really great to know from you guys. So I have told about the countries list. So who's going to tell me which country we are going to visit tomorrow? The first country that I have told in the presentation.
Australia to Vietnam.
Yes. So we are having an amazing tour to the airport.
Ma'am, the first one is Australia and the second one is Austria.
Yes, yes. So tomorrow we are going to visit Australia, right?
We have got the boarding passes as well.
Okay, ma'am.
Oh, that's really great.
My sister lives over there.
Oh, wow. That's good to know. Yes, Abhinichi. Yes, this is your boarding pass. Okay. So, who's going to tell me, name any one of the famous amusement park of the world, if you have ever heard about any?
Universal Studios.
Yes.
Disneyland.
Yes.
Been to both.
Yes.
Legoland.
Oh, great. So you guys literally have ample of knowledge of the world and I really appreciate it. Okay, so which video you would find more interesting? Is it about like for airports, for zoo or for amusement park?
Amusement parks.
Also, all of you guys really love to watch like the rides, right?
Yeah.
Just choosing which one if I ever visit.
Okay, that's good to know. So have you can ride on a giant wheel? Like it's really common. Giant wheel. We even have that even on the Melas, right?
The Ferris wheel also.
Yes. So that was for tomorrow. So that was all for our today's event. So for tomorrow, we will be visiting Australia. So I hope you will come up with the same excitement and have fun with our event.
Ma'am, is there some tasks?
If you wish, you can search about the different zoos and different kind of wildlife of the Australia. As we are visiting Australia tomorrow, so you can search about the wildlife of the country, okay?
Okay.
I will do it.
That's great.
Because I love wildlife.
Oh, that's really good to know. So you must be watching Nat Geography regularly, right?
Yes.
Okay, great. So we will meet tomorrow at the same time. So till then, just enjoy this tour, okay?
Bye, ma'am.
So we'll meet tomorrow. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.